have one part of the message. Hopefully. Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocol. I know I-5.
I-5 non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should get back to the chief engineer. Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified.
Bitch ass nigga.
Are you always suspicious that people you meet work for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. Missing something.
Thank you.
there it is.
Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity would have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound it this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage of that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. You like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger. And saying stuff like, that's a Lorgian phone book, that's a cartoon, that's a terracotta love poem.
Yes.
My memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other projects don't like robots in their dimensions either.
Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. Visual representation of my mind trying to understand dimensionality, and the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything.
Yes.
Can I play with you?
Play what? This?
Yeah.
No, it's not. I'm playing by myself.
What is that? What's this game?
It's called Ratchet and Clank.
You need some help?
No. What you want to do? You can't do nothing.
I'm just about to, play on my, switch up.
That's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
Why do you have that in your hand?
I'm trying to play the game.
Go put that back in your brother's room. You don't walk around with that in your hand.
some pipe.
Thank you.
No, thank you. And remember, confidence is the key.
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
I do not get another chance to say it. Thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The bro squad is back.
We still do not know what happened to your dimension at the Azoth.
Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Oh, okay.
Shit. I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Azoth.
Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Just to the side. Thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Azoth.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Play this shit. Shit. I like that. put these hands on somebody now look like. That's what she said.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
She said that as well. Give me that shit.
You guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
Bitch, I ain't playing no games with y'all fags. Shit. Oh yeah. Cause I can't close enough to your punk ass. Bitch ass. Gotcha, bitch ass. Chess up.
Thank you.
The only one. Nothing. Bitch ass. Fuck you. Oh shit. Get it.
Stand a chance of saving the dimensions.
Thank you.
Ditched. Gotta find that crystal. There's a nut up there.
Chill for right now.